days has left many residents in some of the pair.
Why are you doing this?
Get off me!
The pretties my little girl has given me!
Be fucking kidding me.
Shit.
Crap! I'm not dying down here.
Keep it together. You survived this far.
It's you.
Part of the family now.
Thank you.
When is this gonna be over? Coming from? Okay, I want to go home. What is up with this fucking house?
Huh.
It's almost morning. Keep it together. When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down!
Shut up!
It's over. I made it.
Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow. This looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper!
I gotta do something. Is that a key? Shit, I'm not touching that. See, I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise?
Thank you.
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Oh, just my imagination. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, God, I love home cooking.
Gotta get back.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
Hold on just a minute. Oh, that drawer didn't open itself. You're a bad boy, Clancy. You were out of bed, weren't you, you little piece of shit? How did you get loose?
No, I wasn't.
Don't give me that. I know when somebody's been touching things they aren't supposed to.
No, it wasn't me. It was Lucas. He was just in here a minute ago.
Lucas? Oh, Lucas, I thought I told that boy he wasn't allowed to have you yet.
I gotta get out of here before she kills me. Quick, use your head. What the? Where am I?
If you catch my drift. stayed, let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? You believe that, Frank?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game. You fellas play blackjack, right? You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21. Go over 21, and you lose.
Wait, this is crazy.
So, send your clothes and let the games begin.
Are you fucking kidding?
All right, Clancy, my man. You're up first. Either draw a card or stick with what you got. Aim for 21. You can count, right?
Hit me.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next. These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas! Winner is... Clancy!
This is insane! You can't do this! Tell me, what did I do?
Hit me. I'm gonna stay. Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What the fuck? What the?
Hey! Hey, what's going on?
Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet? This monkey's a relic from an execution chamber. I gotta work it again, though. See them gauges there? The current goes up every time you lose. But what's the bet, Lucas? Just look here. At max power, you'll really ride the lightning.
Somebody get me out of this nut house!
You know what? I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit. See these new cards? These are special. Things are looking down. You can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay. Hit me.
I'll stay. I have a family. Just die, okay?
Hit me.
Oh, look at you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay. Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Marie!
Hit me.
Off day.
I'm gonna stay.
Off day.
Hoffman just won himself the consolation prize.
No, he's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy, you want fair and square? Guess I'll set you up. Huh? Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman. Oh, Hoffman. And I'm Bill Buck. I've been with the brain on the rail. Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch. Like the man said, we gotta play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck, talk to me! What the fuck now?
I wanna bring out a dear friend for all the things to happen.
Hit me.
Whoa, look at you, Clancy. You will get a trump card.
Hit me. I'm gonna stay. Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Yeah.
Awakens.
Who are they shit anyway? Bring them a wife and daughter.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay. Hit me. Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me. Go now.
You are one cold son of a bitch. Now, you impress me so much, I'm gonna give you an extra reward. We don't play another game. You and me. Oh, I laugh great.
No! I can't take this anymore! Please! Please, God.
Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's the other guests?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes. Zoe, she can't be in those dirty clothes all night.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl, let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What? Daddy, is the power out? Is there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
Is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me! Kiss me, lover!
Look for him! Get to the garage! Get to the floor! Go, now!
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness. I don't know the fuck I'm supposed to meet him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold her. She wants us all to show her her love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
You're your sister.
Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just go out and teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What is you?
While you're under my roof, you'll be God sake.
Get away! I gotta find a way out.
Zoe, open the door.
Get away!
You can't get me out.
Stop it! Get out of here.
Come out and meet her, Zoe.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were alone. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.